Commander, allow me to congratulate you on a job well done. Your victory on Corellia is an incomparable testament to your value as an ally of the Empire. Rumors suggest great things are soon to come for you. Do enjoy. Any rewards are well earned.
What kind of rumors? What are you talking about?
I can say no more. Farewell, Commander.
It was skillfully done, to be sure. You truly embody the finest aspects of the Sith doctrine.
Coordination and focus gave us this victory. When we fight as one united empire, we cannot fail.
Do not forget, our unity extended beyond even our own empire. Commander, you are a welcome sight. Do join us.
With their shipyard destroyed, the Republic has already retreated from countless worlds.
We've been watching in real time. Terribly entertaining.
I will develop plans to extend our lines and claim the most valuable of these territories in a matter of weeks.
A shame that Malgus couldn't enjoy the fruits of his efforts.
His recovery will take some time, but rest assured he will return to the fold soon enough.
Wonderful.
Victory over our ancient enemies grows closer by the minute.
What is your plan moving forward?
We should speak in private, Commander. The rest of you are dismissed.
What did I say the last time we were in this chamber, Annabelle?
Quite unnecessary, but I suppose your help is worth the indulgence. Despite our victory, I find that the Dark Council is best used for administrative purposes, and not to conducting critical wartime activities. The Empire needs an organization capable of rapid, decisive action, operating outside the Dark Council's purview. A group answering directly to me. My predecessor had such a group, the Hand, though its members were insane, murderous fanatics. I will construct my own Hand, formed of the Empire's best and most loyal frontline personnel. My first choice would be to recruit the Hand's initial ranks from your alliance, to have Odessen officially join the Empire and your members become full citizens. Your Sith title would be fully restored. Any of your past holdings would be yours to claim in the service of destroying our Empire's enemies. Of course, you may forego all of this and maintain your alliance's independence if you choose. I would still have you working directly with my Hand rather than the Dark Council. The choice is yours. Will you return to the Empire or remain the Alliance Commander?
I've worked hard to build my alliance. I want to keep it as it is.
So be it, Commander. I had hoped that Malgus might act as our liaison going forward, but in his absence, I will find another suitable candidate. We will contact you very soon, Commander. For now, farewell.
I don't care. The body count is too high.
This is war. Deaths are inevitable.
I don't believe that. Krovos made a choice. And that's the team we're on now.
Tharren.
I know you didn't pull the trigger on all those civilians, but you're supporting the people who did. I want to trust you. But it doesn't seem like we can trust them.
A spy really should be more flexible. I confess, being fully funded by the Empire might have made our daily operations easier. But I have no qualms with our current arrangement. I'm told there's quite a raucous party up in the officer's lounge. Would you care to be the star guest? Yes, that's a much better idea.
Hey, thanks again for finding me that bottle.
Of course. If you need anyone to share it...
Count on it. Mind if I borrow her a minute?
I'll find you later.
Pretty crazy stuff, huh? Osus wasn't even that long ago. We've already made it through so much. That's war, I suppose. Still. Most grunts aren't lucky enough to work with the deadliest fighter in the entire galaxy. Which reminds me. Congratulations, contest winner. Your prize is in the mail.
I'd like to dedicate my killing achievements to the many, many people who've tried to get in my way over the years.
Never miss an opportunity for practice. I actually came to talk about something else. Back on Corellia, I didn't actually make it out with the rest of the shuttles. Got caught under some falling debris in all the chaos. I wouldn't have made it out at all if they hadn't lent me a hand.
Who?
A fellow Sith.
You're the one who tried to kill me on Mech Shah.
Don't take it personally.
It was a test. Nothing more.
A test you actually passed. What are you talking about?
I am Lord Scourge, once a loyal servant of the Empire.
Kira Carson, Jedi Knight. Not thrilled to be here.
All three of us have fought the same enemy. The former Sith Emperor, Tenebrae, Vitiate, Valkorion, whatever you wish to call him. We know he was once a part of you. And we both felt his destruction, but he has always been a master of deceit. We had to be sure that he wasn't lingering in your mind, hidden, waiting to come out only in the most dire circumstances. Now, we are sure.
I don't see Jedi and Sith cooperating very often outside of my alliance. How did you end up working together?
That is a very long story.
We can't risk saying more here. Let's travel to your base on Odessen. It should be safe for us to talk there.
About what?
The final, gruesome weapon of Tenebrae.
What a mess.
I have removed all compromised components. Where shall we begin repairs?
Checking the failsafe is always first. Empress Asina had us double the explosive charges after the Osus mission. It was a real pain to hook up.
Yes, I examined the device after removing it. Highly complex.
You removed it? What are you thinking?
It was rendered inoperable due to damage. Replacement is required. Interestingly, it was the only damage not caused by crushing impacts. The exterior perimeter was actually cut by a high heat implement.
Oh no.
Give me the droid. And a ship.